Let's play Cyberpunk on Xbox One S. Wow, we get two CDs. So two discs. I think the disc one is for installing the game, which I have already installed, and we will need this disc two in order to play the game. What? Insert the first disc. We need that to continue. I think the disc one is required to play the game. I have inserted the disc two. Let's change it. So here is the disc one. Let's put it. Yes, so disc one is required to play this game, and for installation we required both disc one as well as disc two. Let's just check the total size after installing and updating the game. So it's 56.7 GB after installation and updating it to latest version, which is 1.6.10.
Got another blackout in Santo Domingo!
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad.
Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig the hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. It could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
Just look at the graphics. I think it's running below 720p. Graphics is really bad. Everything looks blurry. And I think it's running below 720p resolution.
Hey, you sure you've moved contraband before? Why? Nervous?
Me?
Scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You're transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
Damn.
To take repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not unlucky.
Yeah, I saw. But the hose I hit. Quiet, me. Careful now.
Cyberpunk is still broken on old gen consoles.
Thank you.
in, looks out on the balcony. Maybe 2 steps to reach the lock.
Hell yeah!
Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got them. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
T-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus ready administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 for prednisone.
Jesus.
So sweet.